Kids of Midtown West. Miss Emily back again with another Kid Town West Weekly for you. I hope that you have been enjoying the winter snow and the winter weather this week, and that you and your family have gotten to play in it. And I've been praying for safety as well as you've been playing. And this week, the Lord put on my heart, I was really thinking about the Great Commission again, and therefore go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to obey all that I've commanded you. And then he goes on to say that he's with us till the end of the age. But I was just thinking about each of you and thinking about how one of the places that the Lord has asked you to go is to becoming a parent and going into this mission field of your family and making disciples and teaching your kids all that he has taught you. And so that's what this Kid Town West Weekly is all about. For me, that's the vision that the Lord has given me, is that is your all's mission field, are your families. And he's put on my heart to come alongside you, to equip you and to walk alongside you in seeing him bring the Great Commission to fruition in each of your families. And so all of these tools are ways to help you do that. And this week, the family foundation that I want to talk about is all about sin. And for me, I think sin feels like a really hard, hard thing to talk to kids about. I don't know why, but for me, that's how I feel. And the like foundation this week is hate sin, especially your own. And one of the ways that it talks about it in this book is that I thought was really helpful for kids is through relating it to physical illness. And symptoms that you have when you have a physical illness, and so, or sickness. And so what are some symptoms that you have when you have that? And the main verse is, all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. And so, what are some symptoms? If we all are sinners, what are some symptoms of that sin? How do we see that come out of us? And talking about that, and then, talking through how Jesus is a remedy for that, the healer of that, how he is the one that comes and gives us the ability to turn from those sins and walk in the fullness that he made us to walk in. And so, yeah, I want to pray for that. I want to pray for each family to be a place where there's an awareness of sin, of all of our sins, and a quickness to confess them to each other, and a quickness to turn to the one who can heal us from our sins. And so that's what I'm going to pray for right now. And there are going to be some questions at the end. I realized I didn't say this last week, but there will be some questions at the end that you can talk about as parents, or you can talk about with your kids. They are kid-friendly, just about these different foundations. So I'm going to pray for the Lord to cultivate this foundation within each of your family. Father God, I thank you, Lord. Thank you for the person of Jesus. Thank you that you came to us through him to save us from ourselves, to save us from our sins. Lord, thank you that we all have sinned. We all fall short of the glory of who you are. And so, Lord, I pray that you would remind us of that this week. I pray that you would cultivate this just hating of sin, a hating of our own sin within each family, and also a quickness to confess our sin to each other, our quickness to repent, to turn from it, and to turn to you and look in your face and be met with forgiveness and healing and love. And I pray for each parent, Lord, as they sin against their kids, and as their kids sin against them, that you would cultivate the fruit of repentance and confession and forgiveness and deep love and fullness that comes from all of those things. And so Thank you, Jesus, for who you are. Thank you that you're our Savior, our healer, our rescuer, that you have rescued us from ourselves and from our own sins. And we look to you to continue to give us what only you can give us, forgiveness and love and healing. I pray for each parent this week that you would pour out your grace upon them. And each child, Lord, would you help them to receive your grace and give it to others. Give it to their parents. we love you. Thank you. We give you all the glory. In Jesus' name, amen. Bye, y'all.